I think is really life's greatest challenge, you know, is to find hope, to find, you know, in a darker moment or moments, is to you find something that moves you through it and enlightens you.
Seven gallows on seven hills with seven suns, seven hangmen sing the dirge and beat the drum. Take my heart away from this place of no return.
Just things that, you know, just moments where you're not sure about things, you're not, you know, you're trying to find your way, trying to open up a new chapter in your life or whatever. And, you know, it's really the soul's journey. I think that's, it's part of moving deeper into the deeper truths of life, is to let go of the past too, let go of your old concepts, you know, let go of, you know, things that are, you know, limitations, and just moving through them.
Could you leave me this way? Seven maidens, seven boats, and seven seas.
The way that I write, you know, and I don't really conceptualize where I'm going with an album. It's really just where I'm at as a person and what's, you know, what kind of music I'm working on that day. You know, allowing the lyrics and the feelings and the melodies to just emerge into a space of not really thinking about it that much.
How could you leave me this way? It's cold outside. All my knees have breaks. How could you leave
me? So much of this lyric, my lyrics throughout my career are sort of more, I like to keep them more cerebral, more universal, so that people can, you know, I don't want to tie them too much to my specific story. That way, you know, they stand the test of time. There are these songs on the album that people can make, you know, the connection or not or whatever. But to me, as soon as I say, okay, it's about this, then it loses its impact for the fans. I think it lessens it. So the Flood and the Mercy was really, you know, taking this record as a whole and saying, okay, you have songs that really are deep, emotional, sort of on the darker side, and heavier, and then you have songs like, you know, Angels on a Razor, and there's just this really great blend, I think, of all these spectrums of emotion on the record. When I saw the image, I thought it's kind of really just like that. I'm standing still. There's a stillness in the image, but then there's also all this movement and change and power in it as well. And so I just wanted to use those two words to sort of, you know, express how this album feels to me, which is this, you know, this is sort of yin and yang of the all the different emotions on it.
How could you leave?